Honey, you got a wart on your head.
Oh no, mommy, give me a hint.
It's something you do to me all the time.
Bite? Punch?
Answer carefully. You're only allowed two wrong guesses. It's something you do with your eyes.
Side eye.
Sweetie, you got it.
Oh no, mommy. You got a wart on your head.
Hurry, give me a hint.
It's a horror movie.
Scream?
No.
Smile?
No, it's one of the greatest horror movies of all time. It was made like a long time ago.
Halloween.
No, mommy, it was the Botha.
Grandma, stop stealing my makeup. I was almost late getting ready this morning.
You've got a wart on your head.
Hurry, Grandma, give me a hint.
People often say that you are.
Perfect. Stunning. Oh no, I only have one guess left.
You have to guess something that you are, not aren't.
Give me another hint.
POV tic-tackers are.
Ew, why did I just feel a kiss on my cheek? I feel something on my cheek.
Honey, that means your soulmate must have had his first kiss. Every time your soulmate kisses someone new, you will receive a lip mark on your face.
No fair. Why is my soulmate kissing other girls?
You're so lucky. Your soulmate's only kissed one girl. Mine's kissed so many.
Maybe he's kissing those girls looking for you. At the end of the day, it doesn't matter. You're the one he's gonna be with.
You're right.
I think Jason and I are going to have our first kiss today. I'll finally know if he's really my soulmate. Bye, Bree. I'm heading home now.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, babe.
Bye. I haven't received a kiss mark yet. Brianna, did you see that? We had our first kiss.
Wow, that is so great.
Bye, Bree. I'm heading home now.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, babe.
Bye. I haven't received a kiss mark yet. Brianna, did you see that? We just had our first kiss.
Wow, that is so great. I gotta go. Good morning, Steph. You haven't received a lip mark yet. I guess Jason's not your soulmate?
Even if Jason's not my soulmate, I'm still going to be with him. Maybe I just haven't received my lip mark yet.
Maybe.
Uh-oh, you received another lip mark. Looks like your soulmate kissed another girl.
Yeah, I guess he has. Jason, may I kiss you?
What? No, why?
Because I think you might be my soulmate. When you kissed Steph, I received a lip mark right after.
Okay, just don't tell Stephanie.
What are you doing?
Jason, may I kiss you?
What? No, why?
Because I think you might be my soulmate. When you kissed Steph, I received a lip mark right after.
Okay, just don't tell Stephanie.
What are you doing?
Why were you trying to kiss my boyfriend?
It's not what it looks like, Steph. He might be my soulmate.
We've been best friends for 10 years, and you'd really just go behind my back like that? Go ahead, kiss him. I wish the best for you two.
Steph.
So, should we still kiss?
Yes. Steph already hates me, and I need to know the truth. Nothing. You're not my soulmate.
Chad, you are so funny.
Steph, I...
Brianna, save it. I'm not mad at you anymore. I'm with Chad now. So.
It's Steph.
Yummy chocolate. Mother, may I have a bite of chocolate?
No, you may not. You may throw it on the floor.
Chocolate.
Timmy, you forgot to ask. Mother, may I?
Mother, may I go home? I'm scared.
You may.
Mother, may I please let me have a drink of water?
No, you may not.
Babe!
You may not disobey Mother. Ever.
I can't believe it. Mother killed my boyfriend. She's such a...
Shh!
She's always listening. Mother, may I comfort my friend?
No, you may not. You may kill her.
Mother, may I comfort my friend?
No, you may not. You may kill her. With the item in your back pocket.
No, Brianna, you wouldn't. I'm your friend.
Steph, I can't disobey Mother. Steph, there's nowhere for you to run now.
Mother, may I kill Brianna?
You may.
No! Mother, may I go home and cry?
No, you may not. You may face the consequences of your actions.
Look what you did! You killed Steph! How could you, Brianna? She was my best friend!
She was my friend, too! Mother told me to do it. I can't disobey what Mother says.
Mother, may I avenge my friend and kill Brianna?
You may.
No, wait! Mother, may I ask for a truce?
You?
No, wait! Mother, may I ask for a truce?
You may try.
I don't want a truce. You don't deserve it. Steph was my best friend and now she's gone.
Look, I know what I did was wrong, but you don't have to be like me. You're better than that.
You're right. I am better than that. But don't think we're friends anymore. You're dead to me.
Yeah, school's out.
Mother, may I go home? School's over.
No, you may not. You may stay at school.
Why is Mother doing this? She's not letting anyone go home today. I'm hungry. I want dinner.
I'm starving. Mother, may I eat my bagel? You may, but anyone has a chance to steal your meal.
Brianna, stop!
Mother, may I eat this bagel and only I can eat this bagel?
Hmm.
Mother, may I eat this bagel and only I can eat this bagel?
Hmm. You may. I'm so dizzy.
Emma!
She's too weak. She needs to eat something.
Mother, may I share my bagel?
I guess you may.
Here. Em, you need to eat this. You okay, Em?
I'm feeling a little better. Mother, may I have a drink of water? No, you may not.
Mother, may I drink this glass of water?
You may, but you have 10 seconds to finish it or you'll die.
Mother, I finished it!
All right, you may live.
Mother, may I go to sleep? I'm so tired.
No, you may not.
Jake! Mother, may I go to sleep? I'm so tired.
No, you may not.
Jake!
Ah, what do you want? I was sleeping.
Jakey, you forgot to ask. Mother, may I?
No, Mother, I wasn't really sleeping. I was just pretending.
Jakey, lying to Mother? You may die.
Jake!
You may not cry.
Yes, Mother. I can't keep my eyes open. I'm gonna fall asleep.
I can't do this anymore. I'm going to sleep.
Emma, you can't sleep. You need to stay alive. I can't stay awake much longer. Mother, may I go to sleep?
No, you may not. You may stay awake.
I'm exhausted. If only there was a way we could stop playing Mother, May I?
Mother, may I? Stop playing Mother, may I?
You.
Mother, may I? Stop playing Mother, may I?
You may.
I'm free. Thank you, Mother.
Mother, may I stop playing Mother, may I? No, you may not. You may play Mother, may I for all eternity.
No, but that's not fair.
Too tired. I'm just gonna take a nap and go home to my family. Emma!
It's not fair. Mother let you stop playing Mother, may I, and not me.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna end you.
Emma!
Emma, you forgot to ask. Mother, may I?
I gotta get out of here. There's gonna be a target on my back if people find out I beat the game. The door's locked! Who's there? Who are you? Show yourself!
Mother's here.
Who's there? Who are you? Show yourself!
Mother's here. You really thought I'd let you stop playing Mother May I that easy?
What?
In order to stop playing Mother May I, you must defeat me.
Mother, please don't do this. I don't want to go up against you. I love you.
You do?
Yes. Has anyone ever told you that before?
No, they did not. I thought all my children were just ungrateful.
Mother, may I give you a hug?
You may. Congratulations, you are now Mother.
What? Who is this? I thought I just killed Mother.
There are multiple mothers.
Mother, may I drink water?
Mother, may I go home?
Mother, may I use the bathroom?
Mother!
Head and shoulders, knees and toes.
I can't touch my toes. I can't read.
Timmy can't touch his toes.
You must do whatever the song says or you die. Head and...
Everyone pay attention. The head and shoulders song is playing.
Shoulders spin around. Spin around.
Oh no, I'm becoming so dizzy.
Spin around.
Oh no, I'm getting too dizzy.
I can't do it. I can't spin anymore. I'm going to fall over.
Eugene, you have to spin or she'll kill you.
Can I spin on the floor?
Eugene!
Head and... Did you just get the head and shoulders song?
You don't hear it?
No, that means you're getting a personal instruction.
Hey, Timmy, what am I doing?
Bombastic side-eye!
Jinx, you owe me a soda!
Poor Timmy, he wasn't fast enough.
What happened?
When you say something at the same time as someone else, the first person to say Jinx survives. If neither of you say it, you both live. But to be safe, I would say it. Good morning.
Mom.
I'm not going to say it. I know that neither of us would ever say that word to each other.
Yeah, you're one of the only people I can trust that would ever say that word to me. I love you, Mom.
Have a good day. Morning, girl.
Sophie, look at my ring.
Who got it for you?
Jake?
I'm not...
Jinx!
Why would you do that? I wasn't going to say the word.
I wasn't sure.
Class, what's the answer to number 3?
24.
Class, what's the answer to number 3?
24. Jinx!
Oh, why would you?
Ah, Eugene! Look what you did, Brianna!
Class, I think it would be best if we all just go take a break for a few minutes. What's wrong with you? Why would you use that word?
I was only going to say it because he was going to say it first!
Yeah, sure he was. You're the worst, Brianna.
My boyfriend hasn't been answering his phone all day!
Why are you looking extra handsome today, Jakey? Shh, not here. My girlfriend could be around. She's not here. I saw her. She went back to class. Good.
Jake!
Brianna, I can explain. Wait, it's not what it looks like.
Jinx, that's what they all say. You men are so predictable.
Oh, Jake, what have you done, Brianna?
I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, Jake, what have you done, Brianna?
I didn't mean to do that.
First Eugene and now Jake? Who's next?
I didn't mean to.
Jinx!
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 I said it first.
No, I definitely did.
No.
Jinx!
It's a tie.
It's a tie.
Okay, how about we agree that neither of us will say the word?
Yeah. Jinx!
Another tie. Is it going to be a competition of who can say it first?
I guess it is.
Jinx! You're never gonna win, Brianna. Brianna.
Brittany.
You can go first.
After you.
Jinx!
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 Look at Brianna over there. She said the J word to her own boyfriend.
No way.
I saw it with my own two eyes.
Never would have happened, Brittany, if you didn't kiss my boyfriend.
Oh, honey, we were seeing each other for months behind your back. That's just the first time we got caught.
Jinx.
We were seeing each other for months behind your back. That's just the first time we got caught.
Jinx.
No! No, Brittany, my baby!
You were her boyfriend?
I was.
She was cheating on you, by the way.
So was I.
I'm looking for Brianna. She's right over there. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Uh-oh, someone's in trouble.
Did I do something wrong, officer?
We received an anonymous call from a student. They said you're making your Jinx count go up on purpose.
No, I would never. This is all just a terrible coincidence.
Don't worry. Just wanna ask you some
questions. Jinx! Who are you?
I'm Jimmy.
Jimmy?
Timmy's brother. I lost my brother when I was 7 because of you.
Bombastic side-eye!
Jinx, show me a soda!
I remember. Jimmy, listen. I didn't do it on purpose. Jimmy, listen. I didn't do it on purpose. Jimmy, don't say it. I'm not going to say Jinx either. I feel bad about what happened to Timmy.
You literally just said it!
I'm so sorry, Jimmy.
Hey, kid. I know that you jinxed the other officer. I saw it all on the security footage.
Stop right there! Jinx!
Where do you think you're going?
Let go of me!
You stay right there. You're in big trouble.
Young lady. Jinx, I knew you were going to say that. Hey, Mom, I'm coming home early.
Sweetie, what have you done? The police are here looking for you.
Mom, everything's gone out of hand. I kept talking at the same time, people, and then I said the J word because I was afraid, and the officers came, and I said it on purpose because I was scared they were gonna take me away.
Jinx. Good morning.
Mom.
I'm not going to say it. I know that neither of us would ever say that word to each other. Goodbye, sweetie.
7 a.m. waking up in the morning. Gotta be fresh. Gotta go downstairs.
Hey, we're gonna have a good day.
Goodbye. Goodbye, everybody. I've got to go.
Stop. In the name of love.
What? What do you mean?
I should have bought you flowers.
I can buy myself flowers.
And held your hand.
I can hold my own hand.
I can help
falling in love.
I might kill my ex. Not the best idea.
Ow! What did you do that for? No, no, stop! In the name...
I just killed my ex. I might kill my ex. Not the best idea.
Ow! What did you do that for? No, no. Stop. In the name.
I just killed my ex. I just killed my ex. Not the best idea.
It's me. Hi. I'm the problem. It's me.
Kill his girlfriend next. How'd I get here?
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine.
Mama, just killed man.
Oh no, oh no, 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 no. Run, run, run away.
Mommy, I have hearts all over my face.
Oh, you got your hearts, but you only have three. Those hearts represent the amount of times you're allowed to be heartbroken. Every time someone breaks your heart, you lose one of your hearts.
So what happens if I have no hearts left?
You die.
Hey, besties.
Piece of face.
Jake, stop it.
You can't sit with us. Everyone's looking at you because of all your pimples on your face. It's embarrassing.
It's just a little breakout. I've been really stressed recently.
You can't sit with us.
Is my acne really that bad? A heart's missing. That means they broke my heart.
Hey, babe.
Bro, what's all over your face?
Yeah, babe, what happened?
It's just pimples. It will go away.
That's your girl, bro? She's not my girl.
I'm not. I only have one heart left. I can't get heartbroken again. I know what to do. I only have one heart left. I can't get heartbroken again. I know what to do.
Whoa, Brianna looks hot.
Hey, girl, come sit with us.
Yesterday, when you said I couldn't sit with you guys, you made me lose a heart. I can't trust you guys won't break my heart again. You never even deserved it in the first place.
Babe, you look so good today.
I'm not your babe. Yesterday, you didn't want to be with me because I had pimples. You made me lose a heart. I only have one left because of you. I can't trust you won't break my heart again.
I'm sorry.
Class, we have a new student today. Everyone meet John. You can sit wherever you like, John.
Hey, can I sit here?
Sure. Do whatever you want.
Lucky me. I get to sit next to the prettiest girl in the class.
Look, I'm not interested. I can't risk getting involved with another person again.
Wait, why did you say you can't risk getting involved with another person?
I only have one heart left. If I get heartbroken again, I'll die.
I only have one heart left too. How about we take the risk together?
I only have one heart left. If I get heartbroken again, I'll die.
I only have one heart left too. How about we take the risk together?
Okay, let's try it then. But just know, if you break my heart, you'll be considered a murderer. Good morning, babe.
Hey, can I ask what happened to your other hearts? How'd they get broken?
My best friends and boyfriend broke my heart because they didn't like the way I looked. You may not notice, but I have really bad acne under all this makeup.
That's so superficial. I would never do that to you.
Wow, you're so strong and muscular.
Thanks.
I want to kiss you.
Brittany, I... Why would you-
John?
It's not what it looks like. Brianna, she came on to me.
I saw you. You kissed her.
Don't have any hearts left. Brianna!
Good, you're awake.
How am I alive? Where's John?
Who do you think gave you the heart? He gave you his last one.
I'm in love with Timmy.
Here, do the flower test.
Yummy!
No, don't eat it. To know if Timmy really loves you, you must do the flower test.
Flower test?
You must rip off each individual petal saying he loves me not. If the final petal lands on he loves you, then he loves you. If the last petal lands on he does not, then he doesn't.
He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. He loves me not.
Sweetie, what's wrong?
Timmy doesn't love me. Why didn't Daddy come to pick me up at school too?
He went to pick up milk. He's never coming back.
Hello, daughter.
Dad?
I'm sorry I left. I want to be in your life again.
10 years later and you want to be back in my life? Only if the flower says you really love me.
Hello, daughter.
Dad?
I'm sorry I left. I want to be in your life again.
10 years later and you want to be back in my life? Only if the flower says you really love me. He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. He loves me not. You don't love me, Dad.
Of course I love you. You're my daughter.
Why'd you come back?
Look, I need some money. I just need you to ask your mother.
Not gonna happen. Why don't you go pick up milk like you said you were going to 10 years ago?
Hey, baby. Are you okay? I love you.
He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. I love you too.
I now pronounce you husband and...
Wait. I need you to do the flower test.
Right now? I now pronounce you husband and...
Wait. I need you to do the flower test.
Right now?
Yes, I have to be sure.
She loves me. She loves me not. She loves me. She loves me not. You don't love me. Why would you agree to marry me if you don't love me?
I thought I did, but I wasn't sure.
No. You knew. Because if you really loved me, you wouldn't even have to think about it.
Truthfully, there's someone else. I'm sorry.
Well, that was embarrassing.
I love you, Timmy.
Brianna, I love you too. I've loved you since I was 6 years old.
What? But I did the flower test and you didn't love me back.
It must have been wrong. Try it again.
The flower test doesn't lie.
Please, just one more time.
He loves me. He loves me not.
Uh-oh, the poisonous gas is being released. Hurry, hold your breath. All right, everyone, here's your gas masks. It will stop you from breathing in the poisonous gas being released.
Excuse me, I didn't get one.
There's not enough gas masks for everyone. The families with the highest incomes are given it first.
But that's not fair. The rest of us are going to die. We can't keep holding our breath forever.
You'll have to try.
Oh, no.
It's not fair. They get masks and we don't. It's like they're trying to get rid of us.
I know. And the times we're getting to hold our breath are getting longer and longer.
Come on, pick up the pace! Keep running!
I can't. I'm out of breath. What? I'm still alive.
Oh no, all the people who didn't have gas masks are dead.
Not everyone. Brianna's still alive.
That's impossible. How can she hold her breath for 10 minutes and still be alive?
OMG, you're alive.
No way. How did you survive? You didn't have a gas mask.
I don't know. I couldn't hold my breath any longer, so I just breathed in the gas.
So did I. I'm not gonna fight it anymore.
We breathed in the gas. How are we surviving?
I think the people that died didn't die from the gas. They died from holding their breath.
Look at your hand. Look at your hand.
Oh no. I must have had some kind of reaction to the poisonous gas. Your face. It's turning green.
I don't feel so good.
It's not supposed to be time yet. Hold your breath as long as you can. It's impossible to hold our breath that long.
I know.
Look at you. You're getting worse.
Me? What about you? Look at your arm. I got the oxygen can 3000. It's way better than those silly gas masks.
Hey, rich boy. Give me that oxygen tank. Here, I got you this oxygen tank. You need to use it right away. You're not breathing well at all.
It's too late.